situation?
Squad C hasn't made it back. They're still out there, which means we should assume they're KIA. The
only exit is back through parakinesiology.
Altered item number 52AE analysis, session 2. I will begin by introducing various stimuli to the item. First, a low voltage electric shock.
This way to the lab? Okay. You must like these HRAs. Sounds like Darling built them. And most of the things around here. If Marshall can't help us with Dylan, he's our next best bet. Assuming he's not dead. Or taken over by the hiss. Let me hear. Any idea how to make it work?
Hello again, Director. It appears we have a new problem. We need to get the HRA machine working.
I've replaced a couple of spark plugs, but this looks a bit more complicated.
Darling must have had a system. Randomness is... punch cards, the symbols, the terminals. How do they connect?
I'll see what I can do.
Yeah.
me? Are you... Do you normally barge into people's private workspaces?
She clearly doesn't know who she's talking to.
Shouldn't you be in a safe room? Why? Because of those hiss things the Rangers keep going on about. Haven't you people sorted that out yet? The situation down here could spell doom for the Bureau.
You mean this mold?
Correct. Perhaps you could help me. I require samples of various mold strains, and the mold has made the environment far too dangerous for me to fetch them myself.
Really? Mold samples? I thought this could spell doom.
It could, and it will, whoever you are. The mold is spreading. We need to find the source before it spreads too far.
And these samples will do that?
No. Samples of 5 unique strains, when blended properly, will allow you to travel deeper into the pit where I've pinpointed the approximate location of the source of the mold.
Okay. So what do these samples look like?
Similar to the one on my table there. I've made a list of the samples I need. Here. You'll find them through...
I'll take a look. My name's Jessie, by the way.
I'm sure it is.
Have you worked at the FBC very long?
Not long enough to understand their inane methodology. They want me to solve the mold, but how is one to solve anything when the basic molecular structure of this fungus is an utter enigma?
Oh, sorry, are you asking me?
It's rhetorical. The Bureau wants to control, not comprehend. But to answer your question, I'm a seasoned threshold researcher that's been brought in on a provisional basis to resolve this matter.
That's all you had to say. What have you learned about the mold?
Firstly, the term mold is a gross oversimplification used only to ease communication. That said, the mold itself appears to be the product of complex microorganisms. They spin the mold, building structures like minuscule cities, swiftly colonizing our dimension. And the speed of these tiny engineers relative to their size is simply staggering.
So it grows fast.
If you're not going to listen, then why did you ask?
So the mold is coming in from... where?
We don't have a name for the threshold dimension. The origin point has been identified, but the density of the fungus makes it impossible to enter. Even if we could, I speculate that we would only find a reality entirely subsumed by the fungus. Total decomposition!
It's weird how excited she is, right? What do you know about the hiss?
How could I know anything about an entity I've only just learned of? This is exactly the Bureau's problem. My work is always interrupted by these superfluous matters.
Calm down. Just keep your HRA on and I'm sure you'll be fine.
This crude thing. I thought it was Darling's idea of a practical joke.
Not quite. Just keep your head down while I handle the hiss. I need to get going.
Try not to transport any spores outside the infected area.
I hate guard duty down here.
This is nothing. The clocks? No, that's weird.
What is it
then? Weird about a bunch of clocks?
Shut up.
Sweet down here. Suddenly I'm really hungry. I wonder how this meal tastes. Those people? Samples.
This looks like a good one. That's all 5 samples. I should get these back to Underhill.
So I just read this. Welcome to the Ranger Field Training Course. The course must be completed in the specified amount of time. When you're ready to start, press the button. Is that all, or?
I always did love obstacle courses.
Course starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go. Seconds remaining. 15 seconds remaining. 5 seconds remaining. Course failed. Try again, Ranger. Get ready, Ranger. Course starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go. 35 seconds remaining. Seconds remaining. 15 seconds remaining. 5 seconds remaining. Course failed. Try again, Ranger.
almost there, honey. Come on. We'll go to that motel we passed a while back.